In this technique, the thumb is always placed on the sixth, the low E string, except when the sixth is played. By placing P on the string, the hand remains steady and can strike harder.